tell them what they should be doing. So we are praying, as we speak, we are praying that God return the Mbale to be the original Mbale, which was the cleanest town in East Africa. And we are trusting God as we speak, God will fulfill and accomplish His will for this nation. This is a debt for Uganda. This is the debt that is causing the devil to bring revival in this nation. Father, we thank you for enabling us to do this physically, but spiritually, you are accomplishing. We thank you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.